I think about this song, actually, dear, believe it or not. And I'm humbled by its message.